This video will demonstrate how to take a photo using the iPad camera to create a button in Proloquo2go. Hit the icon at the bottom, the pencil icon at the bottom, the plus sign, the add picture, take a picture, use photo at the bottom right, add your text, then press the blue button to the right, the done, and the top done button by the cogwheel, and then you can test it.
Cup of coffee.